Now, we've also seen there's some talk of a Toy Story 4 coming out, and the one headline that's been floating around is that Toy Story 4 is a love story. So tell me exactly what it is. Correct for me what it is.
Toy Story 4 is actually a love story.
Okay, right. Well, there you go. Tell me how that's going to work.
Well, we actually were very happy with Toy Story 3 and felt that the Toy Story story had been told. That was a great wrap up for that group of films, and it was a great little trilogy. And it was actually the end of the Andy story. Andy's going off to college. He's given his toys away.
Everyone cried.
I cried. We all cried. And the creators made an agreement. We're not going to make any more Toy Story movies unless one of us just has such a great idea that it's irresistible. And of course, Andrew Stanton came up with a great idea that was irresistible and wrote a treatment. It is a love story. It is a film that is, you know, what do the toys do now? You know, Andy's gone. What happens to them in the long run? We notice some of the toys have paired off over the course of the films. But it leaves, you know, it leaves Woody without anyone, and it's really a Woody Bo Peep story.
Woody Bo Peep love story.
Yes.